Hello, welcome to my March 13th through March 19th Plan With Me video. This week is gonna be St. Patrick's Day themed since Friday is St. Patrick's Day. It's my favorite holiday only because it's green. So this is a little planner clip that I made. I used a Lawn Fawn stamp and then put some glitter on it and covered it in glossy accents. So this week we're gonna do stamps and stickers. Alright, so I also did a little prepping because I started this spread last night and I found this really, really cute ribbon that's perfect for my spread this week. So what I did last night is I took the ribbon and I glued it down to my spread using this planner glue that I got, and then I added my washi already. So ribbon and washi, and that's where we're at. All right, let's get started. kind of bare because I literally have nothing going on this week except we have a birthday party on Saturday. So I'll fill it in as I go, what I did, cleaning type stuff, and then I'll be hitting the gym during the week. So hopefully we'll get that bowl too. But there we go. We are done. Okay, so this obviously turned out great, perfect. I love it. Okay, thank you for watching my video. See you next week.